painting the light. Here I have a tool for PowerPoint presentations. It's connected to a computer. In the computer I'm running Photoshop, and it's cloned, the image is cloned to a video projector. That means that it's possible to paint. Compared with the mouse, because the image is twisted, it's turned, and then it's difficult with the mouse to follow lines. But with this tool, is it possible, very simple, to follow a line. And if something happens, it's very simple to use the eraser.